So we ended up at Disneyland to resuscitate Doc, who is metaphorically drowning.
Jeez, I got your metaphoricals right here. Stick to the story. Come on.
Let me follow. So there's a Disneyland in Vietnam.
Well, yes, young blood. That's what they call the whorehouses and the bars that spring up around the base.
And it was the company fucking commander's doing. You see, he was the one who told us, hey, you need to take a few days off and get Doc's ass to Disneyland before he has a total meltdown.
I was having some problems.
Yeah, you sure as shit were. And the number one problem he was having is that it was time for him to get his cherry busted. So, yes. Well, hey, Washington, for you, how old were you first time?
13.
Good Lord, man.
I rest my case, you see?
Lord have mercy.
Doc was 18.
I was 19.
19. Oh, 1 year worse than 18.
Not worse.
It was time.
No. The right time was when I met Mary and we committed to each other.
Come on.
Look, I just want to say that I think that 13 is still way too young.
All right. So anyway, we're in Disneyland. We're looking at, there's Tomorrowland, there's Fantasyland. And then we found one of the most beautiful whorehouses I've ever seen. And I've seen a lot. Woo!
Yeah, I don't know.
Why?
I paying for sex, you know, whores, pimps, it's kind of disgusting.
Actually, it wasn't that bad.
Yeah! There's my guy!
Okay, it was nice.
Oh, truth be told, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, had not yet entered into my heart. And so, I yielded to bad impulses.
Yielded, you hear that? He yielded.
That is correct.
Now, I'll tell you what he did with impulses. He drank impulses, right?
Yes.
He smoked impulses.
Yes.
And he fucked impulses.
Yes, I confess.
He fucked impulses. He was no, you know what his nickname is? Mueller the Mauler. He was famous for the $5 5-minute special, right? I mean, he was like a jackrabbit. He was like, I don't want to spend any more money.
It's my bad leg. That's my bad leg. Shit. Son of a bitch. Come on. I was also famous for whipping a motherfucker's ass. Listen, it was all seems very funny right now.
It was funny.
Yeah, well, it was pure dereliction of duty, son. Dereliction of duty, pure and simple. Remember that.
Actually, it was like going to a friend's house. And then you have sex with the friend.
Then what?
And then you give him money.
And you pay your friend. Oh, I gotta tell you, we did get tired of listening to him talking about that beautiful Asian whore of his, right? He was so proud. He said he had a hard-on so big, felt like he was in a full body cast. It's like nothing can move. He couldn't blink and he couldn't even move his fingers.
It's not true.
Ah, oh, fuck me, I miss those days. Oh, when you had a boner you could hang a towel on. Jesus. I used to have a Johnson that would stand up and watch me shave. Oh, like this. Like, how are you doing? Yeah, you all right? How was your day so far? Now it watches me pull up my socks. It's like, all right.
When it goes, it goes.
It goes. Yeah. Goes don't quickly,
this.
Too.
Don't encourage
goes
this
fast. Keep using it, though.
Okay.
You don't.